There's just something about them.
They really became popular in the 60s.
And the Volkswagen bus has had almost like a cult-like following ever since.
They're fascinating. They're easy to work on.
And they're a great conversation starter.
Anytime when you get gas, you better give yourself 45 minutes, because people come up to you that, you know, my parents had one of these, or I drove one of these when I was a kid, or, you know, oh, I didn't know they still made these anymore. And people have stories about them.
And quite often, they share those stories with other like-minded people at rallies all across the country.
There's something about the buses that draw people together. You know, it's hard to explain.
Well, people are really nice.
It's a family.
They gather here at Hagenstone Park a couple times a year. You'll find people here from every state, even Canada.
They come from all over.
And they are vehicles, well, that were designed for this sort of thing.
Home is where you park it. You can park anywhere. You can park in a rest area, a campground, friend's house.
The characters that come to these rallies are as colorful as the rides that bring them. The paint jobs can range from professional to spontaneous.
Well, whatever Walmart can provide. I mean, you're looking at a $20 paint job, basically, all spray bomb and stickers.
For years, Volkswagen's slogan was fun and driving. And these folks, they certainly live up to that.
It's been a lot of fun. It still is.
At Hagenstone Park, looking for Roy's folks. Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.